Tonight, businesses that remain open are getting creative in the hope of increasing their profits before another possible shutdown. Here's 7 Eyewitness News reporter Jenny Johnson.
Thank you. Have a good one.
You too.
Elmwood Pet Supplies was deemed essential at the beginning of the pandemic, but they still decided to close shop.
We decided to close the store to customers and just offer curbside service.
John Higgins, the owner of Elmwood Pet Supplies, said he felt his shop was too small to keep him and his customers safe. So he brought his store outside.
The day that it closed down, we still have people showing up with hungry and needy animals. So we didn't really think about it very much. We just started dragging stuff outside that day.
And they've been outside ever since. And Higgins says while outside, he's brought in more revenue.
Well, I think by just being outside has allowed us to both stay connected to customers, service our customers, and it's worked out remarkably well so far.
Customers can pre-order online or show up to Elmwood Avenue and place their orders curbside. And if you don't see the product you need outside, someone will go inside and grab it for you.
I mean, we're lucky that we've been able to do this. A lot of stores can't do it. Restaurants, gyms, they can't do this. So we're grateful that we can.
Higgins says he and his brother plan on staying outside through the winter months.
We plan on wearing more hats, dressing warmer, and just sucking it up.
In Buffalo, Jenny Johnson, 7 Eyewitness News.
And